What's up, my Sin City crew? I'm back again with another video. Y'all, today I'm frying some pork chops and I'm cooking some brown rice. The brown rice, y'all. So, and cream style corn, y'all. So, let's get started. Let me put them up. So what I did, I got the shake and bake. So I just seasoned the shake and bake, y'all. So I'm just gonna put my pork chops in my shake and bake. And I'll put it in my grease. And let it fry, y'all. How's everybody doing today? It's so snowy outside today, y'all. I mean, when I say it snowed really, really good last night, I thought I was gonna be able to make it to work, but I couldn't, y'all. Y'all know how that is. So anyway, here we go. I guess I'll do two at a time. My little skillet I fry my chicken and pork chops and seasoning, it's not really big. You know, so I'm gonna do what I can do. I hope everybody's day is going good today. So is everybody snowed in or what? We're the only one down here. In the M town. Huh? Are we the only ones snowed in down here, y'all? Now, when I tell you, it's real big, too. I wasn't expecting it to snow that good. It snowed really, really good. Maybe what, by Wednesday? It should be good. Hopefully. I guess. I don't know that. It will be good by Wednesday, hopefully. Then you go to work and make some money. The show came in now, sitting at home, can we y'all? But I guess that's why you have PTO, but you don't want to use your PTO time, you know, for something we have no control over, which is, you know, the weather. You know, the job's not going to see it like that. Well, if you have PTO, you know, you can use it. You don't have to use it, but you won't get paid either. You know, so I'd rather get paid. I don't know how this second day goes. That is going to be, I don't know. Maybe I need to let it fry some off. I'm going to let it get hard. I ain't never used this can. Let me show y'all what I use. It's called shake and bake. It's really for chicken, but you know, this pork chop, what's the difference? Yeah. Y'all see it. So hopefully it'll work out, y'all. We gonna see. I had to turn my grease up a little bit. So. I fixed some chicken Alfredo earlier and some little fish patties that I bought from the store. I fixed some of those with some Alfredo. It was so good. Walt loved it. He said, damn, but I like that. Huh. I said, for real, that's good to know. I can make some more. Buy some more, make some more. I thought I bought about 3 bags of them, but I didn't see the one. Mind you, some in the deep freeze in the garage, y'all. We're gonna see how this fry this fish. I mean, this pork chop. That's what I used to fry. I don't think it's thick, so they're the thin chops. I don't eat the thick chops, y'all. I don't like real thick pork chops. I mean, I don't really like pork chops at all, really, but wildlife and stuff. I cook for him. He likes pork chops and stuff. I'm gonna see how it's gonna work. Work out. It don't look like it's doing good. Y'all see. I ain't gonna speak too soon because it might turn out good. Hopefully, I don't know. Yeah, I be cooking. I ain't gonna lie. I love to cook, you know. I grew up on cooking. I was in the kitchen with my mom when she used to cook all the time. So my mom was a great cook. And I just learned from her. I love to cook them. I don't like to do nothing else. I can cook, man. I love to cook. I don't cook when I ain't super duper tired. I don't mind getting in this kitchen cooking. And especially if it's something that I want. And my husband wants. I'm cooking. I saw me, that's a man. We did some meatloaf the other day, so we used both of the things to ground beef. I wish we had some ground beef to make spaghetti today. Because I don't think I'm going to be going back to work no time soon. So this stuff did not stay on here, y'all. Maybe it is for chicken, you know what I'm saying? I thought I'd try it out. You see how it's not sticking? It's not sticking too. I don't know what's wrong with this stuff. Turn it up a little bit more. I was trying to let it stick. I don't know if I want to use this. I might have to get some cut out. I'm going to bring the seasoning and everything. Okay. Let's do it. Or maybe need some flour with y'all think? Y'all think that don't work? Throw it in the garbage and make some more. We'll just slide it on it. Let's see how this works. Some of these too. Two boxes of those. So I don't know. We're gonna see how it works. Let me flip it back over again. It's sticking now a little bit. Okay. It's looking a little better. You see it out. I'm gonna get these paper towels so I can. Thank you, John. So, like I said, it's not going to take long for these because they're the thin chops. Very thin. So, we're going to just sit there. Yeah, I see. The one I already got cooked. look pretty good, don't I?
You're trying to get down and quick.
So let's see how this gonna go. Okay, good. I made some flour and juice in it. Smart balance support healthy cholesterol levels. So this is what I use my margarine. Put this in my, instead of using a regular butter and then margarine, I use this, the smart balance. I don't know who you're using, but it's pretty good. If y'all ever use this shake and bake and it don't come out right, add a little flour to it. It does better.
I think it works better.
So now that I know it's working, I'm going to put the flour back. Yep. It do it for me. I love it. I hate when that happens. You know how to take the crust off the flour, y'all. They don't fit all the time. Okay. This thing gonna get 8, you can believe that. Let it cook a little longer. Make sure it's doing good. I'm gonna taste a piece of this right here. She has okay. With just a steak and steak. Mmm. You are good. Oh, yeah. Mm-hmm. Then my, like I said, I put a little extra in it. My honey garlic in the garlic. So, yeah. It's good. Mm-mm-mm. Huh? He talking to his dad now. Cause y'all know him talking. He talking to his dad. It's good, huh? Drying some of this grease with this grease off of. So put it in my pan. I'm gonna pull the grease off of it. Things like that. I don't like it. I had to put the grease. I put the grease in another pot. Yeah. Now see. Starting over. Video. do two more on here. So y'all see what I did, right? Even though the shaky bake was pretty good, it tastes real good. With my seasoning, of course. But I ended up putting flour, mixing some flour in it. And that's probably why. Probably a pork chop. A lot of people were saying they want to see me do more cooking videos and stay out of drama, and that's what I'm doing. Staying out of drama. I'd rather do this, cook for my family, stay positive, and you know, I'm not either. I ain't got time for all of it. But anyway, that's what I'm doing over here. I'm cooking. I'm staying in my own life. Man, the business pays me, and I will see you guys on the next video. Love y'all.